Hey there, guys. Just a quick sort of preview of what hopefully will be the way forward on this braking challenge I've got on the lathe. Last time I spoke about this area, the back of the spindle, but I'm limited for diameter. I also referred to an aluminum disc last time, but it's got to be steel. Unfortunately here I think we've got what might work if I can get it set up. That is the end of the motor shaft, or part of the attachment which has got the thrust collar and so on for the pulley. Now this, which I mentioned I think, is the eBay, come from China, bicycle rear disc brake and the caliper, with the calipers just perched at the moment. So the idea now is going to be, I think we'll hopefully get this to work, making an expanding arbor, which I've showed you this one before. This is the one that goes in the spindle for my dividing gear, etc. So we'll make an expanding arbor to fit in here, which is 5/8. That'll then come back to hold this unit. It's got, well, I'll show you in a minute when I take it off, but it's got an aluminum sort of hub with threads on it. I might leave that on, I might make a new boss for it, but that will come back about an inch. The problem then is setting up the mounting the caliper. Let's take this off. Well, before I take it off, the caliper arm moves this way, right? So I've got to set up a system to pull that up to get the braking effect. And the back of the caliper, there's only about just over an eighth of space between the basic casting and the disc. So there'll probably have to be a piece of eighth or just under steel or aluminum to mount the caliper. We can then possibly drill and tap here and have a spacer, and that might take care of the mounting. And then we've got to work out a leverage system to operate the caliper. Two interesting little challenges. Anyway, there's the caliper, and I don't know whether you can see there are the brake shoes. So the distance from the center there to this casting is pretty limited, be about an eighth I think, so and a piece of plate should do the trick to mount it. And then the put that aside, this has got this aluminum boss, which is, as I say, it's threaded. It may be I can make a new boss for some purpose, or maybe take that off and just go straight, just mount the disc directly to the expanding arbor, possibly with a keyway or a pin or something. So there we are, that's the current plan. And as I've said before, sometimes watch this space when I get round to it. Thanks for watching.